गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस। इन नेचुरल रिसोर्सेस वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेस। वी डिस्कस अवर सोलार एनर्जी, सॉइल, फॉरेस्ट। विल कंटिन्यू विथ द फॉरेस्ट। द गवर्नमेंट इज मेंटेनिंग एंड कंजर्विंग नेशनल फॉरेस्ट थ्रू फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट। देयर इज अ स्पेशल डिपार्टमेंट to handle all matters related to forest. That department is called forest department. Village panchayat and local community also protect social forest. Village panchayat and local community also protect social forest. There are national park, wildlife sanctuaries. Some forests are identified and preserved along with wildlife. For example, Bannerghatta and Bandipura are protected by making many laws. Felling of trees, smuggling of wood, hunting wild animals are punishable offenses. Some religious beliefs and rituals are also helpful in to conserve forests. Nagabana of Dakshina Kannada, Devaru Kadu in Kodagu, cutting down of trees is prohibited there. Many movements have taken place against deforestation when the implementation of several mega projects were proposed. Panduranga Hegde initiated a PICO movement to prevent deforestation in Western Ghats rich in diversified wildlife in Karnataka. Environmentalist of Kerala successfully stopped an hydroelectric power scheme proposed by government in Silent Valley by conducting Silent Valley Movement. Environmentalists of Kerala successfully stopped a hydroelectric power scheme proposed by the government in Silent Valley to conduct Silent Valley Movement. Save Forests Movement triggered in Bihar for the conservation of forests. Even Jharkhand, Orisha have saved many forests. Save for a Jungle Bachao movement. Sundarlal Bahuguna opposed the cutting of trees by the well-known Chipko movement in Himalayan region and thus saved many forests. Sundarlal Bahuguna opposed cutting down of trees by the well-known Chipko movement in Himalayan region and thus saved many forests. You know, we are proud about a lady called Salumarada Timmakka, a proud daughter of our Karnataka. She is also called Rukshamate. Timmakka, she planted over 1,000 trees from there beside the road from her village Ulikal to Kudur with the help of her husband. She considered the trees as their children. Salumarada Timmakka dedicated her whole life for them. And Centarium Timmakka is also called as Salumarada Timmakka. She is also called as Rukshamate. Salumarada Timmakka has received many awards. Nadoja Award, Karnataka Rajas Award, Indira Priyadarshini Rukshamitra, Award, Government of India, Parisara Ratna Award. Animals are also renewable resources. They enhance their population by reproduction. Sometimes hunting of wild animal leads to extinction of race, thereby making them non-renewable resources. It's our duty to conserve such resources. Animals are also renewable resources. They enhance their population by reproduction. Sometimes hunting of wild animals also can lead to the extinction. Now we will learn about non-renewable resources. Non-renewable resources mainly include fuels. Fuels, what is a fuel? Fuels are substances which release heat and energy on burning. We use fuel for many purposes, running vehicles, cooking food. Fuels example are petrol, diesel, kerosene, natural gas, etc. Once again I am telling, today, now we are going to discuss about non-renewable resources which get depleted or over after using continuously for a period of time. Usually after getting over for a period of time. In that, first are fuels. What are fuels? Substances which provide heat and energy on burning. Example, diesel, petrol, etc. These are also called as fossil fuels also. Fossil fuel, diesel, petrol, kerosene. Diesel, petrol are also called as fossil fuels. Why? Because they are formed by remains of extinct plants and animals which were buried under the earth's crust over millions of years. The fossil fuels are formed by the remains of extinct plants and animals which were buried under the earth's crust over millions of years. That's why they are called fossil fuels. The main fossil fuels are petroleum, natural gas and coal. The main fossil fuels are petroleum, natural gas and coal. Natural gas and coal. First we'll take petroleum. Petrol, diesel, kerosene, wax are the byproducts of petroleum. Petrol, diesel, kerosene, wax are the byproducts of petroleum. Petroleum is a liquid mineral found beneath the earth. It is formed by action of bacteria, heat, pressure on dead organisms buried under the layer of rocks. So first fossil fuel what we are going to discuss is petroleum. Petroleum, using petroleum, which is a brown liquid, we can take out petrol, diesel, kerosene, wax as its byproducts. Petroleum is a liquid mineral formed beneath the earth. It will be present down in the earth. How is it formed? By the action of bacteria, heat, pressure on dead organisms. Heat, pressure on dead organisms which are buried under the layers of rocks for many years. For many, many years. For many years. Once again I will tell, fossil fuels are formed by remains of extinct plants and animals which were buried under the earth's crust over millions of years. Example for fossil fuel is petroleum, natural gas and coal. Petroleum, diesel, kerosene, wax are byproducts of petroleum. Petroleum is a liquid mineral formed beneath the earth. Is found by the action of bacteria, heat, pressure and on dead organisms buried under the layers of rocks. The byproducts of petroleum like wax, paraffin are used to make candles, wood polish, ointments, dyes, lipsticks, chemical fertilizers, vaseline, jelly. Not only diesel, petrol, kerosene students. The petroleum also has many other byproducts like wax, paraffin also. The wax and paraffin, you know, we are used in making candles, wood polish, ointments, dyes, lipsticks, chemical fertilizers and vaseline jelly. Used in making vaseline jelly. Next is natural gas. Natural gas is found with petroleum in petroleum wells. Compressed natural gas is used as alternative fuel to petrol and diesel to run vehicles. Natural gas is found with petroleum in petroleum wells. Compressed natural gas is used as an alternative fuel to petrol, diesel to run vehicles. This is found with petroleum in petroleum wells. Compressed natural gas is used as a fuel to petrol and diesel to run vehicles. Next is coal. Millions of years ago, the remains of plants and trees that were buried beneath the earth's crust did not decay completely. Due to high temperature and pressure, they turned into coal under the layers of rocks. Now, just now we learned how petroleum is formed, student. Like just now we learned, petroleum is formed when dead plants and animals go deep down the earth due to bacteria, heat, pressure of enormous scale, petrol is formed. In the same way, coal also is formed when forests and plants die but do not decay, go deep inside the earth, stay there millions of years. Due to high pressure and temperature, they become coal under the layers of rocks. This is used as fuel in the production of electricity, which is used as fuel in the production of electricity. What is an example for solid fuel? The example for solid fuel is wood. What is the example for liquid fuel? The example for liquid fuel is petrol. What is the example for gaseous fuel? The example for gaseous fuel is natural gas. The example for gas is natural gas. Excessive use of fuels is dangerous, students, for like diesel, petrol, to the environment. Nowadays, efforts are being made to look for alternative source of energy. Next, mineral resources. Minerals are formed in the earth as a result of prolonged natural process. They are available along with the rocks in the surface of the earth. Minerals are extracted in the form of ore, refined in factories, and metals are separated from them. Example, separation of iron from iron ore, metal like aluminium, copper. Minerals, nothing but minerals andre enilla, metals, so iron, aluminium, they are formed in the earth as a result of prolonged natural process. Means naturally they are formed for many, many years. They are found along with the rocks on the surface of the earth. Minerals are extracted in the form of ore, refined in factories, and metals are separated from them. Minerals are extracted in the form of ore, refined in factories, and metals are separated from them. Separation of iron, example, separation of iron from iron ore. Metals like aluminium, copper, silver are extracted from their ores. What is the meaning of mineral? Mineral is a multi-useful material available in nature. Its composition can be expressed in the form of formula. Minerals are multi-useful materials which are available in the nature. Regaining of emptied mineral resources depends on scientific process. Are mineral resources non-renewable resources? Yes. Mineral resources availability is only to fulfill our needs. It is not uniform everywhere. The quality of available resources is also not the same. As a result of excessive usage, there is a scarcity of such natural resources. The same condition persists, some of the resources may not be available in the future. Then these resources must be used moderately and they must be reused as far as possible. Like I told, the availability of natural resources is not uniform. The quality of available resources is also not the same. If we use the extremely natural resources, like for example non-renewable resources, there will be a condition where some of the resources may not be available in the future. And these resources must be used moderately and they must be reused also. In earlier days, natural things like mountains, forests, minerals, animals, soil, water were considered as natural resources. Nowadays, it has got a wider meaning. The meaning of the word resource is changing with time. Today, once again, I'll repeat it for you students. We were discussing about non-renewable resources. Non-renewable resources. The non-renewable resources mainly include fossil fuels. Include what? Fossil fuels. Fossil fuels means what? Which are formed by the dead plants and animals, which are found under the earth's crust over millions of years ago. Number one is petroleum. How petroleum, what it is consists of? Petroleum consists of petrol, diesel, kerosene, wax, or some of the byproducts of petroleum. How was petroleum formed? It is formed by action of bacteria, heat, pressure on dead organisms under the layers of rocks. Rocks can the products, the petroleum byproduct also is wax and paraffin, which has lot of uses. What is that something which is found along with the petroleum is natural gas. Natural gas is also found with petroleum in petroleum wells. Compressed natural gas is used as an alternative fuel to petrol and diesel to run vehicles. Coal, how is coal formed? Coal is formed by plants and forests getting buried and not getting decayed. After many millions of years, they get converted into coal. Minerals are like iron, aluminium, copper, which are formed naturally and present in the earth's crust along with the rocks. They can be separated from their ore. They are useful. These are also non-renewable. Thank you, students. Thank you.